अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड वन स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4. स्टूडेंट्स विल हाईलाइट दिस की टर्म्स एंड लर्न देम. फर्स्ट वन इज माउस पैड. माउस पैड इज अ रबर पैड ऑन विच द माउस इज केप्ट. माउस पॉइंटर इज द एरो दैट यू सी ऑन द मॉनिटर. लेफ्ट क्लिक, व्हेन यू प्रेस द लेफ्ट माउस बटन it is called left click. right click, when you press the right mouse button it is called right click. double click, when you press the left mouse button twist it is called double click. students will solve this exercise by yourself. question number a, choose the correct and write in the space provided. The dash helps to point things on a computer mouse. The sound you hear on pressing a mouse button is click. Third one is the dash is always kept on a mouse pad, computer mouse. When you press the left mouse button two times it is called double click. question number b, fill in the blanks with missing letters. mouse has two buttons. second one is the mouse is kept on a mouse pad. the arrow on the computer monitor is called mouse pointer. last one is pressing on the left mouse button is called left click. question number c, tick the correct and cross the wrong ones. first one is a mouse has five buttons, false. mouse pad helps to keep away dust, true. when you press a mouse button you hear a click sound, true. mouse pad should not be used, false. mouse helps to point things on a computer, true. question number d, answer the following questions. question number 1, how many buttons are there on a mouse? 3 buttons. question number 2, what is the mouse pointer? the arrow on the computer monitor is called the mouse pointer. question number 3, what are the two types of clicking? first one is right click, second is left click. question number 4, what is the mouse pad? it is a rubber pad on which three mouse. question number 4, what is a mouse pad? it is a rubber pad on which the mouse is kept. question number 5, which button is pressed to make double click? left button. question number 6, circle the picture that shows the correct way of holding a mouse. this one is the correct way of holding a mouse. question number f, look at the two pictures given below, a and b. find out 10 difference between them and circle them in picture b. find the difference.